with student organizations, who competes with CSO, who competes with GAO. These organizations should be respected, be allowed to grow. The Vice President for Internal Affairs should stand up for them, be their voice. To help them and not compete with them. The finance, the decisions we make today, the decisions that we make here and now will ultimately define the generation of the Salyans who will ultimately define the future of this university.
Ilang beses na namin naririnig, hindi namin nararamdaman ng USG. Wala silang nagagawa. But the Salyans, we shouldn't be scared. Scared when our student government feels the need to put their trademark as one unit on every single